Hello, my name is Charles Johnson, and this is my idea for a game, Return by Death. Return by Death is an RPG in which every time the player dies and respawns, the character loses some of their sanity, increasing the difficulty of the game. For this game, I was inspired by the anime ReZero, the insanity mechanic from Call of Cthulhu, and the game Bloodborne. So if you're familiar with any of those, you can use those as somewhat of a reference point. In most RPGs, you're some hero wielding some sort of special power or sword or whatever. But not in this game. In this game, you are very weak. You're practically powerless. The only special ability your character has is whenever he dies, he can return in time back to a checkpoint. Whenever the player's character dies and respawns, though, he remembers everything that has happened to him. Each death traumatizes him more and more, and he slowly starts to lose his sanity. Losing his sanity increases the difficulty of the game more and more. He starts to have trouble communicating with other people, and if it gets too full, he starts to hallucinate as well. If it fills up, it's game over. So why doesn't the character just try to avoid any sort of dangerous situation in the first place? Like, just lead a peaceful life and just avoid everything. Well, he's trying to protect someone very close to him. Someone who was murdered, and then he found out that he could return by death and save them. The majority of Return by Death will be spent talking to other characters. They will try to find out whatever information they can to help them progress, or to try and find strong allies to protect them. Players should try to avoid combat, so the battle system will be very simple. This is a pretty risky game, though. In general, most people probably aren't interested in playing a game as some weakling and a game with very little combat. It also would have somewhat of a slow start since it wouldn't get too intense until the insanity meter starts to fill up some more, and at a glance it may not stand out from other RPGs. That's my idea for a game though. Thank you for your consideration and your time.